Okay, here you hear the chirping birds in the morning. Everything's all nice and sweet, and we got the new Tega sitting right next to us, which is pretty darn awesome. And then we got our little Brigadier here, who really surprised me with its job hauling those short logs in the mud. So I'm just kind of curious to see how it handles the big stuff. Let's see. I don't think I have any logs hanging out. Do I got a long log trailer? I got a little log trailer. Let's see, that's got to be my medium one. Yeah, okay. Don't want my thumbnail to be that, if I can avoid it. The map. Alright, let's see here. There it is. Log carrier rear, 14,000 bucks. I think it's one of the most expensive trailers. Alright, let's hop in the cab here. Fire this thing up. I see the driver's arm shaking as it's idling. That's cool. Alright, let's put her in low. Just pull away real slow here. Just for fun. As I crawl over the Tega. You can't make this stuff up. Alright, well, let's do a little trickery without having to go into the other vehicle. We'll just attach the winch. We'll go midpoint here. To the Tega, we'll fire it up, and we'll go backwards. I love the sound of that truck. And we'll shut off the engine on it, release our winch, then we can go forward. I like the look of this truck, especially those rims, which I keep saying. Okay, we do have the off-road gearbox, which is a little different from what I normally choose. I like the highway, but especially hauling big logs, we need the off-road gearbox. I'm gonna go a little different way here. I'm gonna go up the side of the hill by the observatory. Sticker in high here and see how that goes. Kind of like the dirt marks from the wipers there. I think that's kind of cool. Let's go over this way. This edge. That'd be a little muddy here. We might leave low. We'll see. Alright, good. Did good. Alright, here we go. Doing good so far. Stick to this edge of the this corridor area here. Yeah, we're spinning tires pretty good, but she's getting some traction. There we go. How's that trailer doing back there? That's hanging in there. Let's go to this side. Try to get the best angle we can on it. Normally I'd dart over the other side, but we're gonna be going left here. We need low. And let's see, we might need low. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Not a problem. Back to auto here. What time of day is it? Oh, it's 9:11. Let's go back to 6 in the morning. We want to see what we're doing. Get some more traction in a quick second here. Yeah. quick navigate our way through these trees. Hope the trailer doesn't get stuck. That'll be the tricky thing. Get the trailer stuck. Yeah, well, we'll put it in low and we'll use the dip lock here. Quite sure the path I want to take here. I think I'm already actually off the path, to be perfectly honest with you, but hey. Alright, let's see if we can squeak through here. Yeah, I'm off the path. To the right too far, but oh well. My trailer might be hung up here. Ah, let's get over here. It's easy to get off the path. It's not a real... It's a real path, but it's, you know... Certainly narrow. There we go, this is the right way. Okay, this is real tricky. I'm not sure which way I want to go through here. Alright, that worked. Sort of. There we go. Alright, well, she obviously burned through quite a bit of fuel there, and I don't have the biggest fuel tank, so I didn't say it was the best at hauling logs, but you know, we'll give it a shot. I've got a radio up here, I didn't notice that before. Interesting place for it. Turn off the all-wheel drive. Save a little fuel here, hopefully. Here, we need to go to the other side. Okay. Let's see here. Boom! I got some weight on the axles. Turn on the four-wheel drive. I'm sure we'll need it. Like I said, I didn't say this is the best truck for doing this, but... Considering this is that really yucky blue snow, I call it. doing all right. Get out of the muck here. Just a little more juice to get through it, apparently. Slow is what we do. I don't know. I haven't tried to take it with the long logs yet, but as you saw, I had it equipped for long logs. So. See how much winching I end up doing. Looks like we're doing a little bit. Oh, no visible winch points. Okay, that's a little bit of a problem, but not impossible. Okay, are we moving to the side? Yes, we're moving to the side. Hopefully we'll get a little buddy traction over here. What the heck's that thing? That's a winch point. Yeah, whatever. Maybe I'll back up and choose a different path. That is definitely a winch point. Try and pack in the logs, but they might scatter. I don't want to do that. Let's see if we'll continue to slide to the right here. Yeah, this is a, see it by the tires there, blue snow. It's like basically ice, you can't move on it. We can just get a little bit of bite off this center island there, we should be okay. Well, that was irritating. I don't have anything really close to rescue it. Are we moving at all? Yes. Just using very low throttle. I'm just barely on the throttle here. So we are moving a little bit. If I had another truck close, I'd grab it, but that's okay. Yeah, this blue snow is the worst. I should have picked another path, obviously. Damn it, that tree is so close. Now we're down to a half tank of fuel. Yeah, we're going down. There she goes. There she goes. Let's pick another path. hopefully this isn't quite as muddy over this way. We got some traction. I'll climb out of this hole. Come on, turn, you sucker! Yeah, this should work. Got some trees over here. It's a little muddy. Whoa! Turn to left there to avoid tipping over. Doing good. This ought to be fun. Would have been real tricky getting up that, going back down that path that I came up to get here. Stay along the side. We can winch across some trees if I need to. Winch by some trees, I should say. Okay, there's something I can winch to if I need it. Big log there. It is doing really good. Now, of course, we're getting into that blue ice, blue snow here, so we might stop altogether. And yep, there we go. Okay, we can winch over there with that. Yes, we're going to use the rear winch on this tree branch over here. That'll give us, especially since we've got a long trailer, that'll give us a lot of distance we can move. That's probably about the end of that. Okay, good. Got a nice branch right up here. As soon as the front tire's grip, we can probably let her go. Almost done climbing the hill. Yeah, bonk. Well, surprise. Thought for sure that would end up. Alright, let's shut off the all-wheel drive. Save some fuel. Yeah, with the extra weight she's doing it, plus it's not muddy. Alright, crested the hill. Yay! You're sipping fuel right now, man. You can see our keychain just sitting there, wiggling around. Sure, we'll need to all-wheel drive up here. Makes me laugh every time. Okay, we're doing good. Nice, rear tire's got enough traction. I like it. Plus we've got the diff lock on. Ah, it's a cool view. That is such a pretty view up there. Really nice. That is cool. Probably go a little faster, but a little counter steer. Alright, let's see here. Make sure I go the way I want to go. Well, I guess I probably should have looked a little more carefully at where I was at, huh? Well, doesn't mean I can't haul him, but, you know, hey, should have planned a little better. Well, the KRS-85 is here, but I don't have much fuel in it because I've been sucking fuel out of it this whole time. We got enough to get there. We got enough to do anything useful? As a fuel tanker in behind is dry, 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 dry. This is really the best place to go with this thing. Nice, it did it. Wow, I'm impressed. Bearings here. Okay, I'm stuck over here. Geronimo! It's alright. Two trucks, that's funny. That's just funny. Alright, let's see. What else do I got on the map? I could grab something from the garage. I could grab the Kolob. What do we got over here? Freight line I could rescue. I think we need to get the big dog out. I don't think I have much on the other map near the gate. Forester is going to take forever to drive here from the garage. Alright, so I've got the Kolob there. Let's get the Freightliner up here. That might be kind of fun. It's okay. Could use the fuel over there. Might as well take it. Forward, you dum-dum. Might have to go back and get logs. I don't think I'll be able to get the truck righted and have all the logs in there be perfect. Got that fuel trailer behind us, so that's gonna slow us down a bit. Alright, what do I wanna hop on? That island there. Okay. Don't have to worry about fuel at least. There we go. Get some speed up here. Working our way across. I was hoping to be done with this already. Oh well, that's what I get for doing the in-cab view the whole time. I'm okay with it though. Alright, no big deal. Part of the game. Grab onto that island. There we go. We'll make it. Oh yeah, there we go. Where we got her. Little mud, little water, no problem. Splash. To drink the fuel trailer up there, but I probably can. They are over that way. Oh. Suppose I can get that other truck first. I like the sound of this truck. Another truck can be tough to tip over. Or tip. Alright, there it is. Sometimes that just happens. I'm going to, let's see, we'll get to the other vehicle here. That's where we'll wind it. All right, yeah, so it's possible when, I don't think it's gonna happen. I'll probably end up going back for the load of logs, but we're gonna leave it for now, and actually I'm just gonna check on one thing. I'll be right back. So I got a few more minutes. There's something else going on. Okay, so that little guy, the bandit, should be able to tip this thing back over. Let's give it a little bit of fuel here. Yellow arrow on that trailer. And we'll put a little bit in the fuel. Oh, that's too much. Yeah, that's good. Alright, now we got some fuel in here. We got some fuel on my top tanks. Fuel in this thing, so we're fueled up. This thing could probably do better pulling that other thing over anyway. Just these big tires. A lot of room in here. My truck. There it is. So I'll try to go up the hill. We'll try to pull it up the hill, which is very tough to do. We only got one log out of there. So I need like a log crane up here if I want to fix this. I kind of want to fix this. Alright, let's head back to the garage and find something. I could do the Forester. I suppose I could drive the Forester up. Yeah, let's get the Forester up here. Really was gonna use it over here, but why not? don't even know what. I think I got short logs on it. Let's recover it. I need at least medium logs here. Yeah. Advanced special. Biggest engine. Best transmission. Long trip to do with this thing. All right, let's do it. Not impossible, though. I think this thing's a little too wide to fit up that other path. Interesting. Maybe get it through that area? If I could get it through that area, that might be quicker, but I don't know, it's a tough call. There's the observatory up there. Big Bang Observatory. A neat looking deal. I'll choose a third way up this hill. It's another path to get where I'm at. Snorkel on this thing. That's pretty good high gear though. You know, she does climb the hill in high gear. Steep, steep hill. I'm guessing the engine will tell me to go into automatic mode for low gear. surfaced it went this far. Holy buckets. It made it. That was impressive. Really impressive. And see if he'll do it here. Might not. That's okay. Try to stay out of the snow. There's my trucks. Alright, let's try loading it up. First time I've done this. So basically I'm not gonna be any good at this, but I won't go down anymore. That's enough. Here. Oh, the truck's at a right angle, and okay. Whoops. Well, that was kind of fun to play around with, but. Best positioning for this truck, is it? There she goes down a bit more. Must just been hanging up on a something on the side or something. There we go. Gotta turn my lights on. There we go. Ah, much better. That is way better. I just smashed the cab. I gotta get this thing straightened out. There it goes. Sweet. Not a good grab. See if we can get a little better. These lights are great though. There we go. I'm either on one side of the anchor or the other side. Let's see if we can just get it in here. Not terrible. Alright, we're gonna leave it for here. I wanna say thanks for watching, and maybe I'll come back on in this deal. Alright, let's shut off the truck. That's cool, I like that, those lights. Alright, have fun. Actually, wrong button.